Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about how to connect the computer or PC with your woofer. Maybe you have a woofer, maybe you have a robot that has Bluetooth. So you're going to connect both the devices via Bluetooth. So first of all, what you have to do, the first step is simple. You turn on your device, the audio device. After you turn it on, you turn on the Bluetooth of that device. So after you turn on the Bluetooth of that device, you go to settings. So after you go to settings, you move to devices, and this one you see devices, Bluetooth, printers and mouse. You open it. So you should make sure that your Bluetooth is turned on. So this is the error some people get when connecting devices. So you may find your device has failed to connect because of the devices are very many here. The devices you connect that were saved, the known devices already. So you can move those devices. You just press the device. If you no longer use the device, you remove the device. You can press it and remove mostly these Bluetooth devices, these ones. So after you have turned on the Bluetooth here and you have turned on the Bluetooth of the device, you can move to audio Bluetooth, add Bluetooth, add device. You move here to this plus sign, you double click, then you go to Bluetooth. So after you move to Bluetooth, this device will try to search the other device. So you should know the name of the device. So my device is P30. So after you see the device here, you double click to connect with the other device. Your device is ready to go. This means that the device is connected with the other device. So the next step here, you can press done. Then you move to, maybe you have some music or you have a movie you want to play. Let me try to open some music here and we see whether our device is connected. We are going to check and see whether our device is connected with the other. So if I open the icon, I can open some music here. So I have a certain song here. I'm going to try to play. Let me hope you have seen the device. The device is now connected. You can play any audio. So to turn off the Bluetooth after you're done, you move back to the settings. Maybe you have finished your music here. You move back to the settings. Then after you go to the settings, go back to Bluetooth. Then look for the device here. Remember the Bluetooth device is, the audio device is called P30. So to disconnect it, you just press here and you disconnect that Bluetooth. So if you want to know how to send maybe via a phone to phone, if you want to send the files from the phone to another phone, you can go to send or receive, but I did that in another video. So you can look through my videos and see whether you can come across that video where I try to show you how to connect devices, PC to PC and phone to PC via Bluetooth. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you have loved the video, so that you can get all the tips from this video. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification button so that you can receive all the updates from this channel. If you have any challenge about the topic I've been talking about, let me know in the comment section. Scroll down and comment about the topic. If you have received any challenge, I can help. I will have to reply to your comment. Thank you.